Mobility scooters. Hi, I'm Joseph from 1-800-WHEELCHAIR. We've been selling wheelchairs and scooters and all kinds of mobility equipment since the late 90s and to over 1 million customers. We know that there's so many different models of scooters, so I'm here to share with you my top 5 scooters. I've selected scooters that our customers are attracted to and are buying the most. And I'm also going to choose 5 scooters from different categories. Primarily, scooters are made for 3 different types of users. Some people like to use the scooter indoors, so I'm going to show you 1 or 2 indoor scooters, even though we don't really recommend using a scooter indoors, unless you have a very big house. There are indoor and outdoor scooters, and there are scooters that are also travel scooters, so a scooter you want to throw into a car. And also we have one special heavy-duty scooter, which is an only outdoor, almost off-road scooter. And so here we go with my list of my top 5. My first choice is a 3-wheel scooter, and it's an economy scooter. It's called the Shoprider Echo 3 scooter. It could be used indoors, and it also can be used outdoors. The reason why it could be used indoors primarily is because it has a very, very small turning radius. It has a 32-inch turning radius. And usually a scooter that has 3 wheels will have a tighter turning radius, but some people feel that the 3-wheel scooters don't have the stability of a 4-wheel scooter. What's exciting about the scooter, of course, is the price. It costs only $599, which includes shipping. Comes fully assembled. All you have to do is take it out of the box, and it comes with a charger and a battery included as well. It does disassemble into 3 parts, so if you want to make the scooter a little bit lighter, the heaviest part is only 35 pounds, making it super easy to put into a car. My second choice is a 4-wheel economy scooter. It's the Drive Spitfire Plus scooter. What I love about this scooter is it, first of all, has 4 wheels, so it makes it a lot more stable. It has, the 4 wheels are nice, thick 8-inch tires with a 2.5-inch ground clearance. So a 2.5-inch ground clearance will allow you to go over gravel and some very, very short grass. It also has a beautiful seat. The seat swivels, the armrests flip up and down, so it's easy for you to get in and out. It has a strong enough motor to carry somebody up to 300 pounds. So this is a very popular scooter if you have a budget and you want a 4-wheel stable scooter. Also, the scooter comes apart and you can easily put it into a car. My third choice is the eFoldi. It is the most versatile scooter around. It has won the British Design Award. And essentially it's 3 products in one. It is a super light mobility scooter. It can be converted into a chair, and it also can be converted into a suitcase. It's actually airline approved, so you can take it on an airplane when you travel. What I love about it, it goes really, really fast. It goes 8 miles an hour, and it can go a range of 14 miles. So on one charge, you can travel on it 14 miles. And it also has 12-inch tires, which allows you to go over rough terrain. It is a super, super fast and fun and original scooter. We love this scooter from the UK. My number 4 choice is the Ezfold scooter, which is sold exclusively by 1-800-WHEELCHAIR. We decided to design this scooter because our customers wanted a scooter that can fold into one piece and can travel like a luggage, and very light. So this, the Ezfold, folds in and out very easily in under 2 seconds. It is super light. It weighs 38 pounds. It goes super fast. It goes 10 miles an hour. It has really, really large wheels, and that will take you over gravel and grass as well. And again, our customers love it because it's so light, you can lift it into a car. You also can get around 14 miles per charge on this scooter as well. My 5th choice is this beautiful heavy-duty scooter that we're calling it the Red Elephant. The reason why we're calling it the Red Elephant because it's big, like an elephant, but there's been some recent studies that elephants can run as fast as 15 miles an hour. This scooter can hold a capacity of 500 pounds, and it goes 15 miles an hour. Not only that, but on one charge, you can go 43 miles. So you can take this scooter anywhere. It has a 6-inch clearance, which also means you can take it on gravel, medium-sized grass, and drive on it all day. It has lights in the front, has reflectors in the back, it has mirrors, it has a basket. It is a true beauty. If you're looking for a heavy-duty scooter that you can take to the mall, to the park, I mean, you can literally take this red elephant beauty anywhere you want. Thank you very much for joining me on this video. I know that there's so many options for scooters. If you have any questions, you can visit us online at 1-800-wheelchair.com. You can call us up, talk to a mobility scooter specialist. We've been doing this for so long. We're looking forward to hearing from you. We're looking forward to helping you find the right scooter for yourself or for someone you loved. I promise you, a scooter is a product that will give you such freedom, and you can spend time with the people that you love, you can go shopping, and you can go traveling. So visit us online or call us at 1-800-320-7140. Thank you.